And from what I understand, this isn't the first active shooter situation you've been in?
Yeah, unfortunately, it's the second time in about a year and a month that this has happened. I was at the Las Vegas Route 91 mass shooting, as well as probably 50 or 60 others who are in the building at the same time as me tonight. It's a big thing for us. You know, we all are a big family, and unfortunately, this family got hit twice.